What if aging itself could be slowed or even reversed? Centuries ago, living past 40 was rare. Today, 80 is normal. With billions pouring into longevity science, are we on the edge of redefining what it means to be human? Welcome to the quest for immortality. History proves life expectancy has already doubled. Now science is taking aim at aging itself. If the next breakthrough arrives, it won't just change medicine, it will transform society, power, and morality. Think about this. At one time, 65 was old age. Today, we call it young. What happens when technology makes 120 or 150 the new normal? This isn't distant fantasy. It could unfold within our lifetimes, from fragile lives to modern medicine. For most of history, reaching 40 was a triumph. By 1900, life expectancy hovered near 30. Then modern medicine changed everything. Antibiotics, vaccines, sanitation, organ transplants. Suddenly, decades were added to our years. Today, dying at 65 feels too soon. The science of now. Billionaires like Peter Thiel and Sam Altman are pouring fortunes into longevity. And progress is real. Senolytic drugs are being tested to clear out zombie cells. AI-designed drugs are already in human trials. Blood tests reveal biological age. Each is a step toward treating aging not as fate, but as a solvable condition. The speculative leap. Imagine a therapy that resets our cells, repairing the damage of time and extending healthy life to 120, 150, or beyond. What if the quest for immortality became humanity's greatest triumph? But then what? Governments forced to rethink retirement. Marriages spanning centuries. Leaders reluctant to step aside. The very definition of old age rewritten. The risks. Not everyone will have access. Society could split between those who can afford longevity and those left behind. Who decides who gets it? Do we risk centuries under rulers who never age? Or will wisdom and innovation thrive? Could immortality itself be a curse? Timeless echoes. Science has always rewritten the limits of life, from 30 to 40, to 50, 60, 70, now 80. Longevity may be next. As AI, biotech, and ethics converge, we must ask, where will humanity be 25 years from now? The human story. The allure of immortality is ancient, rooted in myth, religion, and our desire to transcend mortality. Today, for the first time, it feels within reach. Yet it raises profound ethical questions. Inequality, resources, the meaning of humanity itself. The path forward. The pursuit of immortality must not come at the cost of empathy, equality, or our shared humanity. The goal should be a world where all can live long, healthy lives, and where death, while inevitable, is no longer feared. Closing. So what do you think? How will humanity handle immortality? Will we embrace it, reject it, or land somewhere in between? Share your thoughts in the comments and subscribe for more explorations of the future of life.